Oh, you don't have a Twitter account. You don't have a Twitter account. Oh, okay, fair enough.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Lucas Bilia plays with Ava Benego in the engine room. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Foul!
He went in well.
Oh, come on. Didn't even get the ball. Pretty good pass. Oh, terrible. Nice block.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Argentina in possession again. Ava Banega. Carvajal. Kroos. Here's Isco. Towards Bale. Trying to thread it through here.
Oh, this is a goal.
Ronaldo. It's Ronaldo.
There we go.
Wonderfully taken. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so
can't give Ronaldo that much space.
Delivery. Great ball, great goal.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
No! Oh my days. Yes, there we go.
Toni Kroos. It's Isco. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Timely challenge. Sergio Aguero. Trying to. This could be a chance. Di Maria!
Not a very good shot.
The height was the problem, though, in the end.
Look careful. Oh, that was close.
Modric.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Here's the shot. I think he rushed his shot there. That's why it's so wide of the mark. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Attacking now. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Oh, come on.
Argentina in possession.
Good
again.
Tackle, though.
Saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
That's a great interception.
Off front.
James Rodriguez. Bilia. That's Argentina getting an advantage. The official said it might have been a foul, but you could play on. Argentina have got the ball. Sergio Ramos, Modric, Kroos.
Oh. How did he get the ball? Oh, unbelievable.
An attack from Argentina. Real Madrid have the ball. Kroos. And Ronaldo. Francisco. Back to Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, this is. How the. How did he get the ball?
It's Messi. Real Madrid given the throw here.
Who to throw it to, right?
Modric. Modric. Francisco.
No, Messi's not scoring. Nice tackle. Well done, Ferran.
Here's Isco. They've got the ball back by that interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Oh. There we go.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Kroos. Marcelo. Crisp defending there. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Run through for Ronaldo.
Very good passing from this.
Oh, there you go.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh. He's the best player, so if you get a decent chance, you'll score with him. Yellow card. Who's better than Ronaldo on this team then?
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now.
Who?
But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Here's some attacking play from Argentina. Looking to play his teammate through. Looking for Lionel Messi. Mercado. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's Isco.
Nice pass.
Steadily here, keeping possession. Modric!
Shoot!
Face to try and hit it now.
Unlucky.
He's kept it out. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
You tried to score. Fair enough. We're winning. No problem. If we were losing 2-0, then I'd be upset, but we're winning 1-0, so no problem. Ow.
And off comes the forward. He's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean,
oh, that was a poor touch there by the player.
When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often.
What's that guy doing?
Rojo. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Promising build up until that.
Oh, not a very good start. What was that?
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Not bad head up. Ronaldo. Oh, that's a foul.
Javier Mascherano.
Yellow card.
That's going to mean a good kick for the player.
That was a definite yellow card. I'm shooting it.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Mine. Yes. There you go.
Here's Isco. And now the ball back with Argentina. Good position here.
Oh.
Cut off.
Nice block.
They blocked it then.
Oh, that was a poor clearance.
Javier Mascherano. The throw in.
Look at Ronaldo. Oh, that's yours.
Lionel Messi.
Oh, referee. Red card. He deserves a red for that.
It's a yellow card and
that was horrible. Nice.
Tony Kroos. Attacking well here.
Oh, offside.
That's offside.
Yeah.
Cristiano Ronaldo just failed to look across the line.
That's going to go off. That was a waste.
Half an hour to go.
Nice.
Messi takes it forward.
I can hear you.
Nice
save, keep up. Oh! What was that? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, man. Wow! Oh, referee. Bale, nice. Get ready, Ronaldo's gonna get the ball. That's right to Ronaldo. Unlucky. Probably gonna put in Higuain. Actually, no, Higuain is not Argentinian. Actually, I think he is. There he is, Higuain. Yeah, Higuain is Argentinian. Very funny. Oh, that's a goal.
Ronaldo's in and Ronaldo scores. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. What's the reaction going to be from Argentina to the fact that they're now trailing?
Oh.
Attacking now.
Foul. Oh, they didn't give a foul. Okay.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. James Rodriguez.
Oh, come on, Ronaldo. There you go. Oh, referee. He should be sent off now. I'm pretty sure he already had a yellow. He should be sent off. He should be off now. What? How is he not off? Oh, my Lord. Referee. Oh, he is off. Good. That's about to say.
To hang on to the away
it's you, you know.
And they're trying to do it.
Oh, hit the...
And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their
sometimes it's better to use a left footer there.
You can understand
Gareth Bale.
Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries. And,
That's yours. Those again.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Marcelo.
Oh, look how much spit. No! Oh, referee. Unbelievable. He had so much space. How could he allow himself to go offside?
Lionel Messi. Now he's looking for support.
Nice.
Real Madrid continue to have this one goal advantage here.
Ronaldo. That's yours. Oh, it's me.
Ronaldo.
Yes.
Patrick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Nah, man. Ronaldo's celebration.
That's the one he'll treasure the most.
Nice volley as well. Nice block. No. Oh, my days. We're going to give the ball away again. Oh, no. There we go. Messi, remember. And Messi scored. Oh, that's a goal. Oh, so close. Oh, that would have been a beautiful goal. Oh, I tried to chip. Go and see if you could get a header. Oh, I missed the volley. Oh, no. I really wanted that chip. Oh, referee. Teeth. Oh, poor touch. Oh, yes. Well done, Bale. Can you get it? No, he can't. Passes it back to the keeper, though. Yo. I was about to say, that's yours. Oh, nice skill.
Dybala. And here's some attacking play from Argentina.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Ooh, that was close. I hope you know what you're doing.
Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be.
Oh. Oh, there you go, we got a goal.
And it's an own goal.
Nah, look, Gareth Bale's celebration.
When it comes to the territory, he had no choice, he had to play the ball. But
it's possible he could go Man United, absolutely.
It's a frustrating
but that's only if they get Mbappe, innit?